Chapter 4 is about exploring the market for your business idea, looking at the industry, finding out about your competitors, finding out their strengths and weaknesses, and the opportunities and threats in the industry, exploring market segments that have needs that are not currently being met, and looking to how these industries might develop in the future and how this might affect your business idea. In Chapter 5, we start developing a distinctive business model that will set you apart from possible competitors. The business model explains the reasons customers will come to you, how you will deliver your product or service to them, and how you will make money from it. You start by identifying your potential customers and the value proposition needed to attract them. This chapter shows you how to group customers with similar characteristics into what is called market segments. These will form your target markets. It will also show you how to develop that value proposition, a set of benefits these customers are looking for when they buy from you rather than from your competition. It will show you how to combine these benefits in distinct and different ways. It's often said that there are only three core value propositions, but the skill is to understand how important each value proposition is to each market segment, and then to find ways of delivering combinations in a unique and different way. Are there any gaps with no competitors? Who is the major competitor for each proposition, and how do you compare to those competitors? Some of the most successful new ventures are based not on product innovation, but on business model innovation, structuring different value propositions that better meet the needs of particular market segments. It's actually all about being creative and innovative, thinking outside and inside the box, and always asking those important questions, why and why not?